is going to be a very fun video. So, I'm sure you all know who Barbie is. And she does a lot of talents and jobs and everything. So, I decided that's what I want to do. So, I'm going to be showing you all my talents. And, well, I hope you all enjoy them. So, first, we're going to be starting with showing you my painting. So, I hope you all enjoy. So excited!
Bonjour, madames and messieurs. Welcome to my art gallery. At the moment, we only have one piece of artwork, but if you enjoy, perhaps I shall make more. This artwork is inspired by my favorite painting, Starry Night, by the very talented artist, Van Gogh. This painting is Trey Bell, don't you think? And I guess it's true what they say, a picture is a million words. Very fantastic.
I hope you enjoyed my painting. I worked very hard on it. Next, I'm gonna be showing you my fashion designs. Cause I like calling myself a fashionista. Let's get started. So excited.
Hello, darlings. How kind of you to come to the unveiling of my new fashion line. As you can see, we have two separate lines. Down here is inspired by winter and the holidays. And up here is, I think, my favorite dresses because they are inspired by Disney princesses. And feel free in the comments to guess which princess you think inspired each dress. I will give you one example. This yellow and red roses is inspired by Belle. And I hope that you stay fashionable and remember everyone has a style all their own. Stay fashionable.
Hope you all enjoyed. The next one is gonna be even more exciting and more fun. And can you guess what it's gonna be? It's gonna be singing. By the way, in the comments, guess what song I'm gonna sing. All right, so here we go. Let's get started.
I wonder. keep singing, will my song go ringing to someone who will find me and bring back her love song to me.
Well, next is going to be, as you can tell, dancing. I love dancing. And I'm going to have fun and not worry about being perfect and show you all. This is going to be fun. Is it too late now to say sorry? I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Next, I'm sure you all have probably guessed, it will be acting, because that was how my channel was born. And there's a lot that goes into acting, not just being on the camera. Hair, makeup, props, costumes, everything. So, as they say, lights, camera, and action! Alright, okay, so I can't do this. Of course I can. I have been doing a million things like this my whole life. I have gone to the Oscars. Won many awards, so what's the big deal about going to a little charity event? I can do this, of course. Oh, why am I feeling so pressured right now? I have never felt like this before. This is so weird. Oh, I have no idea why this is going on. I have isn't what I want, but yet I have always enjoyed it. So why am I feeling like this? Maybe I have to do what makes me happy and not just do it because it makes everyone else happy. That is what I should do. I need to do what makes me happy. Thank you for this top perfectly random stranger. Thank you. Bye. Well, time for the last portion of the video. Last, but certainly not least, it's time to walk the runway. Well, that's all of my talents. I hope you all enjoyed. I had a lot of fun doing it, and I hope this video inspired you to do what your talent is and to remember not everyone is the same, but as long as you do what you love and you enjoy it, that's the best part and you need to keep doing it. So, please, if you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe to my channel and comment down below which of the talents I did was your favorite. Bye!